On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a sunny day to greet all of ye. Welcome to Vlogmas 2017, December day one. And in the advent calendar, we have a couple of things, I believe. Look at that. It's the mudslide from Harry London. Delicious. And I am heating up some tea over here. As you can see, it's almost ready. And Mother is sorting through the lights. We're getting the lights up today. It is happening. I'm not putting the camera on my face right now because my hair looks like I just woke up. Because I did. It doesn't look like that. You're actually coming up to be elbowy. And everything in the way. We need over there. Vlogmas. Had expensive to my mother. This over, I suppose. This is mine. This is Ribbon's. My deepest apologies for not having stuff out, and I'm a little upset because very special earrings, my very pretty. Because the ones that they have now are so boring looking, the light up ones. These are so ornate and detailed and actually are like black. I don't know where my other one is. It wasn't there. I'm being blinded by light. I love those ones. Now the one is missing.
So I took a nap. To be honest with everybody, I know I seem a little grumpy today, and it's really because Dad can't come with us. Christmas tree, he has to work again, and I went up to him this weekend at all. I was planning on driving him tonight, but there's just no way to get the tree with us. Because he has to work in the morning, and I have to work at 4. Have to work anyway, not have another day off this week.
Everything is lit up. Mother and I are going to go to B Dubs. I hate how dark it looks in this because.
So we went to B Dubs for dinner, Mom and I, and we waited for about 25 minutes to get the bill, because right before we were about to leave, we decided to get my brother some wings. So his wings came, and then like a party of 20 something people came in, and the waitress kind of forgot about everybody else, including our bill. And she came over at last after she was taking this 25 parties drink order or whatever. She came over and she was like, "Is there anything else I can get for you?" The bill, please. And I didn't finish my food. It wasn't bad, but I didn't. And then I drove my mom over to see some Christmas lights. My bed is a mess. Nothing got accomplished today. Ever since this morning when I found out we were going to be able to get Doug to go get the tree. Because it would have been the first year that the five of us got the tree together, but that's not going to happen. It's just kind of made me think of all the things that I haven't gotten to do with my fiance because he works too much. And it's all because there's no laws that protect managers. So. Yeah, I'm sorry that this one was kind of a poopy one, but we're getting the Christmas tree tomorrow. So that will be a lot more exciting, and I will see you for Vlogmas Day 2. And I know that that this is part 2 of 1.5 from today/yesterday.